So before this video starts, I just want to let you all know that I am going on tour and I am so excited for it. You can come see me perform live. I'm going to over 52 cities. That's crazy. So you guys can go get your tickets right now at jojodreamtour.com. Make sure you scroll down on the website because the first few dates are already sold out. And by first few dates, I mean like the first 20 dates are already sold out. So scroll down on the website so you guys can get tickets. Odds are I'm coming to a city near you. So make sure you guys head over to jojodreamtour.com so you can see me perform live. Also too, make sure to comment down below what city you guys are coming to because I am so excited to see you guys and perform for you guys. It's going to be awesome. Anyways though, now enjoy the video. Hey everyone, it's JoJo. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. You guys, you had no idea what I just said then. I was like gonna keep going with my intro, but then I was realizing what I just said and realizing that it made no sense what I just said. Anyways, hey everyone, it's JoJo. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. You guys, today I wanted to do the video that is going around on the internet right now. It is very trendy. Literally, I think everyone and their brother has done this. Actually, that's a lie because my brother has not done this. But anyways, today I am going to be doing the Instagram followers assume things about me challenge. I honestly don't know if that's what it is or if that's what it isn't, but it's something like that. So I posted this thing on my Instagram story where I asked you guys to assume things about me. And basically, I'm just gonna read what you guys assumed about me and I'm gonna tell you if they're true or not. Also, my mom is hanging out right now. We're in a hotel room in Vegas, so that's why my lighting's crazy. It's 11:46 at night right now. Can you see this? Let's be beauty gurus. Hold on. Okay, yep, you still can't see it. It's 11:46 at night right now, so it's very late and I'm ready to have a fun time tomorrow. Tomorrow we are going to Lady Gaga's show, which I'm so excited about, so I'm so ready to have a fun time. Anyways, so now without any further ado, this lighting is absolutely crazy, but I'm going to ignore it and I'm gonna go read your guys' assumptions about me and tell you if they are true or if they are false. Let's go. If you guys don't already follow me on Instagram, go follow me at itsjojosiwa. Okay, here we go. The first assumption is that you're a different person on camera and off camera. I do not think this is true. Mom, do you think that's true?
No, you're loud all the time and you're always a giant toddler.
You really had to throw that in there. You call me a giant toddler. And you're as crazy as you were on Dance Moms. Honestly though, I do think I am the exact same person off camera that I am on camera. So I'm gonna go with that one is fully false. I'm not different on camera than I am off camera. So the next assumption is that you want to take off your bow and be a normal teenager, but at the same time you're scared of, I think she meant to just say you're scared to or something like that. That is very false. I hate taking my bow out and I do think I am a normal teenager because everyone is their own version of normal in a way. So I am very different from other teenagers my age. I'm very different from my own friends that are teenagers that are my age, which is three of them. The next assumption is that I have a secret boyfriend. Dun dun dun! No, I don't have a secret boyfriend. I don't think I could keep that a secret, honestly. And also too, I would tell so many people that are just close to me that eventually it would get leaked out onto the internet. I can guarantee you 100% I don't have a secret boyfriend. You guys literally would be the first to know. Like, I'd be like, hey mom, I have a boyfriend. Hey, Colleen, Rachel, Dan, Guy, Diana, Callie, I have a boyfriend. And then I'd be like, hi world, I have a boyfriend. So I don't have a boyfriend, answer that assumption. The next assumption from Instagram is that you want to return to Dance Moms. This is fully true and also fully false at the same time. If I got the opportunity and I had the time and I had the ability to return to Dance Moms, of course I would. But unfortunately for right now, that is not going to happen. In my last video, you guys, some of you got very angry for me for clickbaiting my last video. I know, I'm sorry, I don't know, I got an earful about it already. If I could, I would. But at the same time, it's just not possible for me to return to Dance Moms right now. So that one's complicated, we'll say. The next assumption is that you are never shy. Very true. I am not shy at all. I love meeting new people. I love just saying hi to everyone. Literally everyone that I meet, whoever is in the room, I love to meet. I love to learn names. I always forget names. I'm actually the worst with learning names. But I love to just say hi to people, acknowledge that they're there, you know, talk in the presence of life. That got very deep very fast. So I'm not shy at all, ever. This is from Max and Harvey, the next assumption, that you have hair. I wanna make these good times last. See me with my hair like that. I do have hair. I have a lot of hair, actually. I know a lot of you don't think it, but my hair is actually very thick. The next assumption, you are still really flexible. Fully false. I can kinda, like, lift my legs still. Now I just kind of bounce around and do hip hop all day every day, so I lost all flexibility. So now I'm not gonna lie, most of these next assumptions assumptions are kind of negative assumptions, but this is what I wanted, you know? This is like the point of doing this video, to like get some tea, although there's literally no tea. All right, here we go. You are loud. Not to hate. Thank you for not to hating. I am loud. Yes, I'm very loud. You don't always act like you do on TV. See, now this one, I remember picking out this assumption for a very specific reason, because I am not the same person that I am on TV, but I am the same person that I am on YouTube. The difference in that is on TV, you know, here's some of the things that you may have seen on TV, besides Dance Moms and besides JoJo's Here in My World, obviously, and AUDC, of course, but you maybe see me on The Thundermans, you maybe see me in my movie Blur, you maybe see me on School of Rock, something like that. Those things I'm actually acting in, and I'm not playing myself, so obviously I'm different than I am on TV. So that's why I picked out that one, to kind of clarify some things. You're weird because you wear a bow at age 15. If that is what makes me weird, then I am not weird at all. I will say I am very weird because I am very different and I like different things and I just like to be who I am, but that doesn't make me weird at all. That makes me special because I love doing what I do every single day, and that's all that matters, is that I'm having fun and that I'm living my best life possible to the fullest that I possibly can. And I do think that at any age ever, you can wear a bow. I think that that has nothing to do with age. It's like love. You can discover love at whatever age you want, you know? And I have a love for bows, so I assume that you have chores. I love you so much. This one, actually, I don't have chores. Something in my family that not a lot of people know is we've never had chores. Now, listen to this, though. We've always been kind of just like helpers around the house. We've never had like, okay, so you have to clean your room, you have to clean the bathroom, you have to sweep the floor, and you have to do the dishes. Like, we never ever had that. But it was just kind of like, if the floor needed to be swept, we would sweep the floor. If our room was messy, we would clean our room. So that's kind of how we went throughout life. You know, we just kind of helped out our parents, we helped out each other, and that's still how it is to this day. So we never had a chore list, but we had things that we did around the house. You actually don't dress like you do just because you like, it's because of your work on Nickelodeon. It's fine. Very false. This assumption is actually probably one of my favorite ones. It's very false, so inaccurate, not true at all. If I had to dress a certain way for anyone else or for anything else, I would never do it. If there is something that I don't want to wear or something that I don't want to say, I'm not going to wear it and I'm not going to say it ever, and that's how I will be throughout my entire life. That's how I am with everything I do. If there's a dance move that I don't want to do, I will tell my choreographer, you know, listen, I don't want to do that dance move. Can we do a different dance move? And they will fully support it. And if I tell someone, you know, I don't really want to wear that, can we wear something else? They fully support it. If I say, I don't want to do that, then can we do something else? Fully support it. So that's kind of a thing that actually is very important to me about my life, is that I am in control of what I want and what I want to do, because I know myself the best, if that makes sense. So if I say, you know, I want to wake up and I want to wear pink and gold, booyah, we're wearing pink and gold today. But also, do you think that I would be chilling in my hotel room at 11:45 at night filming a very fun video for YouTube and dress any different than I would on a regular daily basis? Never. I assume you're a stuck up fake person. Sorry, I had to read that one kind of like, it was like said, you know, like you're stuck up fake person. Like, I just feel like how that, like, yes, you know what I'm talking about. I'm definitely not a fake person. One of the things about me is I'm very genuine and very true to who I am in everything that I do, in every aspect of my life. I also don't think I'm a stuck up person at all. I mean, like, I just go with the flow. I'm very chill. Whatever anyone wants to do, I love doing anything, you know? This one's funny. You're a toddler giant. I'm a toddler giant, guys. I assume you have a lot of friends. You know, this one is kind of true, but also kind of not true. Like, I have a lot of really, really good friends. I'm not that person that has, like, thousands of friends like you might think. I actually don't connect well with people who are my own age, if that makes sense. Most of my bestest friends are 20 and older. Most of them are like 25, 27 and older. So yeah, I don't have thousands. I don't even have hundreds of friends, but I do have like a super, super, super tight, close group of friends that I just love so very much. And they're not even friends anymore. They're family to me. You are very nice and talented. First of all, thank you. Second of all, I don't know if that's true. I mean, I would hope that's true. You have anger issues. I don't have anger issues at all. When things don't go as planned, I actually get more upset than I do mad at anything. For example, when I fell on stage at Slime Fest, I was very upset because I just wanted the show to be so perfect. perfect, but I wiped out and I couldn't help it, right? So I was crying because I was upset, but I don't have anger issues, no. You like glitter, a rainbow, and pink. I do, I love glitter, I love rainbow, and I love pink, all three of those. That is very, very, very true. All right, this is the last assumption, everyone. You like to try new things. I do, I love trying new things. Literally anything from just like bungee jumping. I don't know where that came from. I would love to bungee jump though, to like trying a new food. But here's the situation. I like trying new things, but if I don't like it, I won't ever do it again, literally for as long as I live. So like if I do something once and I don't like doing it, I literally won't ever do it again. Like eating salmon, I tried it once, didn't like it, never did it again. Well, that is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you had fun here, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, join my family. I post videos Wednesdays and Saturdays, so make sure you come back here every single Wednesday for Jojo's Juice and every single Saturday for a fun video like this, or a collab video, or a music video most of the time. Lots of things happen on Saturdays. Also to you guys, I'm so excited. I'm going on tour so soon. It's like 114 days away now. Wow, that's crazy. So go get your tickets to come see me on tour, to come see me perform live. You can go get them at jojodreamtour.com. I'll also link the link down in the description. Anyways, I love you all so much. Thanks for hanging out with me today, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye.